I'm just reversing back about 100 yards to see if I can get into King's Bromley Marina, get a pump out, possibly top up with some diesel before we head off in the general direction of Armitage. That was a complete waste of time and effort. Their pump out's out of order. There's a strong smell of industry here. That was interesting. How fast was he going? Tight old bends on this. That's the plum just there, look, on the left. Hope it's sunk. So the level of the canal is higher than the road. That's Rosie and Jim, isn't it? Site of the old Armitage Tunnel. This is very definitely only one-way traffic. Original tunnel collapsed. Solid rock walls. is interesting. You wouldn't know it, but this is actually one giant aqueduct. The level of the canals above the surrounding area. Water top up. Amazing what you see on the canal. Onwards from Rugeley and Naomi's Landing. First stop, see if we can find a pump out. This is an aqueduct we're going over, where the water level is going to be higher than the surrounding landscape. Brindley Bank Aqueduct, for which I will put a link in the description. It's literally a right hand 90 degree turn to get onto that. And we're going over the river. So, canal over the river. So this is Bridge 68. some bank repair work going on there. Before and after. Really long back gardens, these places. You'd need a taxi to go back to the house if you needed the loo. Bridge 71s. This is low. Where you come.